What's up everybody, Dante Crisis back with Sonic Generations, and after last video's fucking train wreck, I'm hoping to redeem myself. So, I really need to pick my shit up. So we need to find a key. There. There's a key, so we need to... Well, first of all, I want to find somebody. Well, I want to find the other keys. Okay, here's one of the keys. Oh, nice. So we got the endless boost, so a basically boost to the end. And the train wreck continues. Right, screw it. Holding the controller really fucking weird. Damn it! Worst thing is, his boost is on the other side from jump. And the slide button, sorry, should I say. At least I S-ranked it. Fuck. No. I got more salt. Dick. I'll get you back. I'll get you.
I'll put out that wall of fire.
Thank you. Alright, battle through the cracks. What a fucking start. Cheers for nothing, Blaze. What the f- I felt like I barely touched that fucking thing. Okay, so she doesn't clean up that much. Alright, now it's itself, but he doesn't cover that much. Christ almighty, I need to keep my finger on the button at all times. No! Fuck, man. Shit. What an unmitigated train wreck we have here. Whatever, I'll take it. There's an A rank as well. So it's better than nothing. Got you. Ah, hello, Silver. We'll deal with you momentarily. Dick, I will fucking get that. Got ya. Yeah, sure, we'll do the charming one. Just to get the key.
I'll stir up whirlwinds to help you, Sonic! Press the Y button to call me! Leave this to me!
Oh, it's this one. Oh shit.
Leave it to me. Rose. Sonic. Rose. Leave it to me. Sonic. Leave it to me. Rose. Leave it to me. Sonic. Leave it to me. Rose. Leave it to me.
There we go.
Leave
it to me. I said this isn't all that bad.
Sonic.
At least I can save myself from near death. Right, there's the plus. I couldn't move then for a moment. You are both dicks. Whoa, what? Missiles poking through. That's what got me. Fucking hell. Shit. Okay, that was my own damn fault. Man, you're not actually helping me here, Charmer. This shit's getting tight. Whatever. A B. God damn it. It was terrible. Got you. Alright, now I need to get the key. Okay, that's all three keys. Now to deal with Silver. Which I've gone the entirely wrong way for. There we go. What's up, Silver? Really? You think I'm a fake? Come on, look at this face. Can you tell this is Sonic? Yeah, we're back at this bullshit. Asshole.
Give up.
Damn. I'm just gonna wait for him to get tired. Whoa, I couldn't see anything then because of the debris. Got you. I'm gonna be at this for a little while, ain't we? I should have been able to get you.
Give up.
That was close. Don't be a dick, Silver. What did I say about being a dick? Damn it! Got you, asshole. Ow. Me need rings.
Give up.
There we go.
Take this.
Got ya, and I think that's it. Oh no, he's got one more. He's still got the big giant ball. What game is that from? There's a game where it reminds me where the protagonist keeps collecting junk into a big giant ball. I'm trying to remember its name now. Alright, this should be the last stage. Yep, there it is.
Meteor smash.
Whoa, what the f- Damn! Really, we gotta do all this bullshit again? Fuck you, Silver. You're not gonna stop me. Got ya. Man, at least Shadow had the common sense to stay down after one hit. I didn't even see where that was coming from. Thank God, for some reason it didn't read my input. God, I could save it though.
Give up.
Damn it. Damn it!
Give up.
I'm coming for you. By the way, it's a lot more powerful facing him than it is playing as him in Sonic 06. Alright, now we should be on the final stage again.
Meteor Smash!
Got ya. Bye. Pain in my ass. I died once as well. Oh well. Thank you, Silver. Alright, now it's time to go and face off against the Egg Dragoon. Because that's the final. That's the final boss. That's the final boss until the main boss. So it's time to deal with the Egg Dragoon. This should be fun. I think it's the Egg Dragoon. I think that's the name. Yes, Egg Dragoon. Right. Right, Eggman goes right into the crotch. Nah. Okay, fine, I will. No!
Time for a change of pace! Time for a change of pace!
And just like all Eggman fights, his word is... quotes get repetitive as all shit. Will you get back down here, please? Got ya. Dick.
Here goes.
Damn it, fell into that one.
Time for a change of pace.
Shoot. Thank you.
Freeze.
No. I refuse to. Ah, fucking hell. No point in arguing with you, is there, asshole? And I swear to God. Coming to get you. See? I told you. I told you I'd get you. It's a very simplistic boss, in all fairness. Like, it's got noticeable patterns, it's just my reaction time's shot to shit right now. Just takes more than, more the amount of hits that I'd like. Oh, you dick. Damn it, Mr. Ramp. Fuck, I tried to jump that, but I failed.
Prepare to be skewered.
Don't. Screw you.
Time for a change of pace.
Yeah, it is, because it's gone sides.
Here goes.
Come on, come on. Thank you. Damn. Thank God I still made that. Don't hit the player, hit the game.
Here goes. Time for a change of pace.
Yeah, in classic Sonic, or modern Sonic, 3D Sonic, Dr. Eggman's quotes are repetitive as shit. No worse than Shadow the Hedgehog. Another game that I'm in the minority of liking.
Time for a change of pace.
Getting you again. Asshole.
Time for a change of pace.
Dick.
Time for a change of pace.
Oh yeah, fuck.
Take that.
Now we fall.
Take that.
Oh, you dick. Almost had him if he didn't attack at the same time. Dick move, Eggman. Save myself from that one. Dick. Come on. Ah, one more, he should be done. I'm gonna get you, Eggman! There we go. I said I'd get you. Brutal way to go. I died as well. Shit.
I can't believe this. I was supposed to beat you this time.
I'm sorry. I didn't get that memo. I beat you every time. No, seriously. We beat this guy every time. It's like it's our job or something.
What's Eggman even doing here? I thought you said he'd been kidnapped by that big weird thing that sent us all to this place. See? He was kidnapped. This is getting stranger all the time.
Yeah, I wonder who could be behind it all. Ay, ay, ay. And now it's time for the final boss. Looks black, but I think it's supposed to be teal. Alright, well, regardless, we're gonna end it for this part. So, thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to click on the annotations to check out more videos that I've done. I'm Dr. Crisis. Signing off. There we go.
What's up, Jacob?